Jumping out of an airplane is one of the safest things a man can do, provided he follows proper procedure. When the red light goes green, you jump. Follow the man in front of you. Don't stop. Don't think. Go, 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 go! Automatically. The chute is designed to drop you straight down. If you're headed for a bind, you can manipulate the risers to steer away from obstacles. Steer into clearings, look for green smoke. You know why we look for green smoke? Because it's proper procedure. Go, 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 go! Only rookies and civilians botch their landings. You're not a rookie, are you? Flaring your chute will allow you to survey the DZ. It will also make your landing less painful. If you're heading toward danger, adjust your incoming trajectory and attempt to grease the landing. You'll be battle ready much faster. Envelopment troopers, death from above. There are some in the army who think you will amount to nothing more than a failed experiment in a new kind of combat. They don't know you like I do. I'm convinced that the end of Nazi tyranny, when it finally comes, will be delivered by the Airborne. Don't disappoint me.
Travers! Travers!
Ears, Airborne. Quiet! Our mission is here. Sicily, the village of Adanti. S2 is reporting 4 enemy AA emplacements positioned throughout the village. The first is located to the west, in a sector hereafter referred to as Hill Houses. The second is located just beyond the northeast gate leading out of the village. The final two are heavily defended, located on the roof of the mayor's residence, recently converted to an enemy command post. This is our most current recon on the drop zone. Red markers indicate the areas of highest enemy concentration. Unless you plan to win this war on your own, I suggest you avoid them at all costs and steer instead for the green smoke flares. We move out in 2 hours. Dismiss.
Thank you. Thank you. non lasciatevi avvicinare! Continuate a combattere!
Ci servono altri uomini!
Vedo un americano!
Batteria in arrivo!
Nemico individuato!
Alright, Travis, let's go!
Thank you.
lingua volontà!
Hurry! Stop the gun!
Go tell the CO we got this one.
Sir, Sergeant Sensor's requesting reinforcements ASAP.
Christ, we're spread thin as it is. Okay, you and Travers go, I'll hold here. I can't stand Sensor anyway.
Come on, Travers! We gotta secure the rest of the town!
All airborne forces within range of this transmission, be advised that we have a platoon-sized unit pinned down and under heavy fire in the northwest sector of Adanti. All units receiving this signal are ordered to proceed to that area to relieve and reinforce.
Where the hell you been?
Yeah! Somebody showed up. Stay clear of the window. There's a sniper across the way.
He got Harding there. Thinks he got us both. He's been on the radio for reinforcements. You're gonna have to take the shot. Take Harding Springfield. Damn!
He's gotten through.
The Germans are moving in. They're trying to retake the town. Hurry!
A significant enemy force remains in the defensive on the outskirts of Adante. S2 is reporting that there may be a regimental-level commander present in those defenses. All units are hereby instructed to engage those defenses with the objective of either killing or capturing that officer.
Just like basic. Squeeze. Don't pull.
Nice shot, Travers. Now get back to the center of town.
Enemy armor approaching from the north. All units are instructed to fall back to town square and provide immediate support.
of them.
Are we clear? Secure here!
Clear over here!
Area secure! We've got inbound!
Reinforcements!
Here they come, boys! Looks like we made it!
Airborne!
Colonel Scott Webb, commanding officer. This is the after-action report for the 82nd Airborne. July 11th, 1943. Landed at 22:30 hours under heavy fire. Airborne troops destroyed all enemy AAA emplacements in and around Adante. Village and its environs were cleared and secured. Enemy currently retreating to the north. This operation, the first combat jump for our division, was decisive, but costly. The war has begun. May it end soon.
Gentlemen, I am as surprised to be here as you are. We were not intended to support the invasion of Italy, but after steamrolling inland in what looked like an easy victory, General Clark's men have been subjected to fierce counterattacks and are taking heavy losses. The Germans withdrew their supply lines all along the Amalfi Coast, forming staging areas to support surprise counterattacks. The largest of them is located here, near the Pestum Archaeological Project outside Salerno. The Germans are dug in and well protected among the ruins. We must dismantle their operations piece by piece. An enemy communication center is located to the south. Strike fast. A motor pool lies to the north. Sabotage any and all fuel supplies. Finally, we have reports that the enemy has a munitions stockpile hidden somewhere among the excavation. Find it and remove the threat. Okay. Dismissed.
traffic is heavy. Command has instructed all units to locate and sabotage any and all enemy...